Good morning, Nigerians. We are reporting to you from Jibiya to Kaura Namoda-Jibiya Road in Katsina. The road was done by the federal government of Nigeria. And we have engineer, could you tell us your name, please?
Obi Jonathan.
Engineer Obi Jonathan. Engineer Obi Jonathan will be telling us briefly the importance of this road and how he made the road before it was constructed. How are you doing, engineer?
I'm very fine, sir.
We've been through different roads in the north, and we've seen that there are a lot of good roads being done by the Federal Ministry of Works. I must tell you, thank you for your work. You guys are really doing great. But at the moment, we are in Jibiya Kaura Namoda-Jibiya Road.
Yes.
Could you tell us briefly, look at the camera and tell us briefly, how you made this road before the rehabilitation?
Yeah, the road before was an asphaltic road before the rehabilitation. So what government did now was to rehabilitate it more. When we move further, as we are going, you'll see that the road has different failure sections. So what government did was to rehabilitate the road to make it motorable. So the road is linking up to Sokoto. So here you have to, this is Katsina State. You go to Zamfara State, then from Zamfara again, links up to Sokoto. It's now okay. People can go in less than an hour, they will be in Sokoto State. So government have done a lot for the people here, and we are happy for what government has done here.
The community, tell us how your relationship with the community. Are they happy with the road?
Yeah, they are very, very happy. Jibiya people, they are happy. You go to Groovy, they are happy. They are very happy because before this time now, the road has not been like this. The road has been so bad, but now they are happy. They can move in less than an hour to Sokoto. They can make their business along the road, and everything moves fine for them. Everybody is happy, thanking the federal government for the wonderful good job they have done for them here, linking them up to other states. Like I said earlier, you cannot move from here to Sokoto. You have to go through Funtua, which takes hours. But now with this now, you can link up to Sokoto in less than an hour, you'll be in Sokoto State. And a lot of things on the road there, bad road, but now the road is motorable. You can speed. So they are very happy for the road now.
I'm seeing a lot of roadside trading.
Yeah.
Tell me, if you remember very well, before the construction of this road, did you have all this kind of commercial activity?
No, we don't have them because the road is good now. Everybody can come out to trade, to sell one thing or the other. And I want to tell you again, if you to the left here, you are moving to Niger Republic. So this road has a link, a border link. So people can come out now and sell by the roadside because they have a good road. People can move a lot of visitors passing through this road, so everybody, they are making their sales along the roadside here.
So what you are saying is that the road is serving as a source of empowerment to the community.
Exactly.
All
it's an interstate road linking to other states.
So what's the kilometer?
We have 97 kilometers right to Kaura Namoda, 97 kilometers. It's a stretch of 97 kilometers, asphaltics.
Okay. And this ends in, it takes us to Sokoto.
It takes us to Sokoto State here, right here.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to be cruising on the road. From what he said, it's taking us to Sokoto. And like I said before, it's all about cruising, it's all about Nigerian roads. So what we are going to do is commence a journey here that will take us to Sokoto. As we go along, we will be bringing you more information about the roads in Katsina State and in Nigeria in general.
I'm Chief Solomon Opai. That's living at Magama Jibiya. This is Magama Jibiya. I'm a businessman. This is Magama Jibiya.
Magama Jibiya?
Yeah.
Could you tell us how long you had your business here and then your experiences of the road before it was constructed, the challenges, the problems you people faced, and now that it has been rehabilitated, it is helping, how it has helped your business and your life, you know?
I'm more than 25 years here. And before they did not do the road, by the time that the road is not, that is, they didn't walk the road. That is the much accident. And people are not used to follow this road, they follow Kano. But now you people do the road is very smooth now. And the business is moving, the transportation is moving very well now. The challenges that we have, because the motor would not, they are not ready to pass through this road because of much of accident. But now they did the road. They are moving here. Even the people are selling bread. They are selling. The people are selling pure water due to the majority of people. They are moving. Likewise, we are businessmen. We are making it now. We are very, very glad. We are happy. The government is very nice. We appreciate it.